Is your Face ID not working on your iPhone or iPad? Face ID is a handy shortcut for unlocking your phone, authenticating purchases, or signing into apps. But if it stops working, it can slow you down. If it's not working, here's how to fix it. First, a simple reboot can sometimes help fix any minor issues, so restart your device. Next, check for any latest software updates for your device. Open Settings, go to General, then tap on Software Update. Updating to the latest iOS version can sometimes troubleshoot issues with Face ID. Double-check your settings. Having the wrong ones is a common reason why your Face ID isn't working. Tap Face ID and Passcode in your Settings app. You'll see a list of selected apps in the Use Face ID For section. Tap the switch next to the app to enable Face ID. Facial recognition won't work if your eyes, nose, or mouth are covered. Try removing your mask or sunglasses before using it. Make sure nothing is blocking the true depth camera on your device. Any dirt, screen protectors, or fingers covering the camera can interfere with this feature. Have you changed your hairstyle or gotten new glasses? You can set up an alternate appearance so Face ID still recognizes you when you look a little different. Open Face ID and Passcode in Settings and tap on Set up an alternate appearance. You can also reset your Face ID to make sure you've set it up properly. In the same menu, tap on Reset Face ID, then click on Set up Face ID to activate it again. Still no luck? It might be time to contact an expert. Your device could be broken or have hardware issues. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.